Okay, good morning, everyone. Kat in the north said that she's having problems with comments are not showing up, but I don't know how that works. But I do know that here's my channel, and take a look at yours. Right up in here, you're going to see a little square that says update, and you need to click on that, verify your password, and verify your account. If you don't, things are not going to work too well for you. But I'm going to tag in the bottom of this below a young couple that lives here in Seattle, and he was watching in real time how YouTube was removing the likes from his videos. And Uncle Al addressed this topic about your channels the other day, that you really need to go through your channel and make sure you've got things that are set up custom to your channel, so that if YouTube takes a look, they can see that you're still active, that you're a participant, and you're not a bot. Because I believe they're going through and they're knocking out some of the bot channels. Okay? So that might have something to do with comments not showing up or whatever the circumstance may be. But please do go ahead and go in there and update. You'll see I did mine just yesterday. That verifies your channel that you're active and that you're not a bot. So look at the tag below, and when I tag a video on mine, that's how I share information. It almost always comes off of just YouTube here, not up to any kind of hanky panky or anything, you know. It just gives, a lot of times I'll use the tag. It gives more information about the topic, and I don't do screen grabs and make a video off of other people's property. That's how I share information, okay? So hang in there, guys. Just verify your channel and hang in there.